monitoring of ownership is not sufficient. Especially these days, I think it really has to be connected with the sources of funding, because the problem that we see in many countries is not as we have seen 20 years ago, namely concentration of ownership, but a lot of trends that have to do with financial concentration.